Good morning. Welcome to River Church. Welcome to River Church. Let's all stand. Let's all stand.
欢迎大家来到我们的恩泉教会，我们一起起立。
And, wow. So good.
好好。
What an atmosphere of community.
我们有一个很好的社团气氛。
Okay, let's pray first and then we worship God.
让我们一起祷告，然后我们敬拜神。
Heavenly Father, we dedicate this morning service to you.
天父，我们将今日的这个聚会交托给你。
We ask your Holy Spirit to come upon each and every one of us.
求你的圣灵降临在我们的当中。
That will raise up our praise to you.
让我们都能够在你的面前兴起我们的赞美。
One and only true God, Jesus Christ.
你是唯一的真神，独一无二，主耶稣基督。
Lord, while we are worshiping, we expect revelation of how much you love us.
当我们敬拜你的时候，让我们能够得到启示，你是如何的爱我们。
Lord, we just thank you for what you have done on the cross.
感谢你在十字架上面为我们所成就的。
To you alone be all glory, honor, and praise.
愿你得到一切的荣耀和赞美。
Have your way, Lord.
主啊，愿你的旨意成就。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣基督的名。
Everyone say,
我们一起说
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, let's praise God.
让我们一起赞美神。Amen.
Darkness, we were waiting without hope, without light. Till from heaven you came running, there was mercy in your eyes. To fulfill the law and prophets, to a virgin came the word. From a throne of endless glory to a cradle in the dirt.Praise the Father, praise the Son, praise the Spirit, three in one. God of glory, majesty, praise forever to the King of kings.The kingdom coming, and to reconcile the lost, to redeem the whole creation, you did not despise the cross. For even in your suffering, you saw to the other side, knowing this was our salvation, Jesus, for our sake you died.Praise the Father, praise the Son, praise the Spirit, three in one. God of glory, majesty, praise forever to the King of kings. You rose, all of heaven held its breath, till that stone was moved for good, for the Lamb it conquered death. And the dead rose from their tombs, and the angels stood in awe, for the souls of all who'd come to the Father are restored. And the church of Christ was born,Spirit lit the flame. Now this gospel truth of old shall not kneel, shall not faint. By his blood and in his name, in his freedom I am free. For the love of Jesus Christ, who has resurrected me. 不惜爱，已充斥我的心，蒙你接纳，我于主里面有安稳，无恐惧。今去今世间传颂你故事，全因我被呼召，全因你召我来，全心置于你的美好应许内，毫不掩盖，毫不掩饰，我一生尽信基督，我敢去，走遍天边海角，走遍天边海角，我主也想父神独生子，这世界会知你是神，你是神。圣爱已充斥我的心，蒙你接纳，我于主里面有安稳，无恐惧。今去今世间传颂你故事，全因我被呼召，全因你召我来，全心置于你的美好应许内，毫不掩盖，毫不掩饰，我一生尽信基督，我敢去，走遍天边海角，走遍天边海角，我主也想付出独生子，这世界会知你是神，你是神。尽信基督，我敢去，走遍天边海角，走遍天边海角，我主耶稣父神独生子，这世界会知你是神，你是神，我一生尽信基督，我敢去，走遍天边海角，走遍天边海角，我主耶稣父神独生子，这世界会知你是神，你是神，我一生尽信基督，我敢去，走遍天边海角，走遍天边海角，我主也想付出独生子，这世界会知你是神，你是神。 His portion, and our portion liberty. Our chains are gone. Our debt is paid. The cross has won.
When you came in, you would have received a little cup with the cracker on it. If you haven't got it, you can just simply raise your hand and our host team will bring you one.
如果你还没收到的话,可以举一举手, 我们的host team 会, 将这个, 圣餐, 是, 和, 给, 大家。
In the Gospel of John, chapter 3, verse 16,
是用福音第三章16节这么说,
it says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life."
他们说到神爱世人,
now, when we read this Bible verse, we often think about the love of God.
当我们读这个经文的时候,
he loved us so much that he even sent his one and only Son, the Lord Jesus, to come to this world.
他爱我们的程度是甚至乎将他自己挚爱的独生子赐给我们。
He died for us so that our relationship with God can be restored.
他为我们死, 以致我们能够与神和好。
So this morning, I would like to think about this verse from another perspective.
今早我想从另外一个角度去看这个经文。
Let us think about this verse from Jesus' perspective this morning.
让我们从耶稣的角度去看这个经文。
So Jesus is the Son of God.
耶稣是神的儿子。
So being the Son of God, he would surely know what he was coming to earth for.
作为神的儿子, 他应该知道他来这个世上的目的。
He left his glory in heaven.
他离开这个天上的荣耀。
But before he came to this world,
当他来到这个世界之前,
he would know that he would not be born into a royal family and enjoy all the privileges of being a prince.
佢都知道佢唔会喺个皇族嘅家庭出生，亦都唔会享受皇宫里边嘅奢侈。
Neither would he be born into a wealthy family where he enjoy all the luxuries that the world could offer.
佢都知道佢自己唔会诞生一个有钱嘅家庭，去享受呢个世界嘅宴乐。
Rather, he knew that he would born into a humble family.
佢知道嘅系佢将会喺一个好卑微嘅家庭里边出生。
And grew up in an obscure village in Israel.
喺一个好唔起眼嘅乡村里边出世。
He also knew that during his life on earth,
佢都知道佢嘅喺在世嘅生命嘅里边
，he would face rejections.
佢会面对嘅系好多排斥。
He would face betrayals.
出卖。
He would face sufferings.
同埋痛苦。
And in the end,
而最后咧
，he would face death on the cross.
会喺十架上边死。
A terrible, painful, and shameful death.
是一个非常之可怕、痛苦同埋羞耻嘅一个死亡。
Yet Jesus was still willing to come.
但系耶稣应救嘅愿意嚟到。
He was still willing to come for you and me.
仍然嘅愿意为你同埋我嚟到呢个世上。
That by his sacrifice we could be saved.
因为佢嘅牺牲，我哋得到拯救。
By his precious blood we could receive forgiveness.
因为佢嘅宝血，我哋得到赦罪嘅平安。
So as we're going to partake in the Holy Communion,
所以今日我哋一齐嘅去领受呢个圣餐。
I would like to give you some time to quiet down your heart and your mind and to reflect on what Jesus did for you.
我俾大家少少时间去安静你自己，去思想耶稣为你所成就嘅。
I'm going to give you some time to say thank you to Jesus for yourself.
我俾大家时间去同耶稣去感恩。
Let's tell Jesus how grateful we are for him, for what he did for us.
让我们跟耶稣说我们几咁嘅多谢他。
It wasn't easy for Jesus.
对耶稣来说这个不是容易的。
And he paid a high price.
他已经为我们付出一个最高的代价。
His own life.
他自己的生命。
So let us be quiet for a moment.
所以我们在这时候安静。
And thank you, Jesus, and remember Jesus in our heart.
去多谢耶稣，去记得耶稣。
And I'll lead you in prayers later.
然后等阵我哋一齐嘅祷告。
Dear Lord Jesus,
亲爱的主耶稣
we thank you that you loved us so much.
我们感谢你对我们每一个人的爱
that you left your glory in heaven to come for us.
你离开天上的荣耀来到世上为着我们
Even though you knew that you have to face sufferings.
虽然你知道你要面对很多的痛苦
Even though you knew that you have to face pain and persecutions.
虽然你知道你要面对痛苦和逼迫
And ultimately died on the cross.
而最后你系死喺十架上边。
That did not stop you from coming.
但系呢样并冇阻止你嚟到呢度。
That did not stop you from going through with the salvation plan of God.
呢啲并冇阻止你去成就天父嘅救恩嘅计划。
We are so grateful to you for what you did for us.
主要为咗你为我哋成就嘅，我哋献上我哋嘅感恩。
We want to thank you.
我哋要多谢你。
We thank you for your body sacrifice for us.
为着你嘅身体为我哋嘅牺牲。
That by your stripes we are healed.
因着你嘅鞭伤，我哋得到医治。
We thank you for your precious blood shed for us.
为着你为我哋所流嘅宝血，
That by your blood we are made righteous in you.
因为你嘅宝血，我哋能够被称为义。
We remember you.
主啊，我哋今日纪念你。
We thank you.
我哋多谢你。
And we want to give you all glory and honor.
我们今天要将一切的荣耀尊崇都归给你。
In your most precious name we pray.
用你最宝贵的名祈求。
Amen.
Amen.
Let us partake the cup and the cracker together.
让我们一起去领受这个四餐和纪念我们的主耶稣。
Thank you, Jesus.
感謝耶穌。
Wow. Helen got a mask on, it's okay. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Hey, in the atmosphere of praise and worship, let's continue to pray for people, hey?
在这个敬拜的气氛里面，让我们为一些需要来祷告。
We got a lot of prayer requests here, but if you didn't hand in your prayer requests, it's okay. We are here as a family, we're going to pray together with you.As you lift up your prayer to our Lord Jesus Christ.
呢度好多禱告嘅項目啦。如果大家冇寫低嘅話，唔緊要，我哋同你一齊嘅喺呢個時候去將呢啲嘅需要獻俾神。
All right, we have a lot of prayer for life group members. This is a good life group leader here.
我哋呢度好多為小組嘅組員嚟到禱告啦。我哋嘅生命小組呢一個組員組長真係好好。
So life member's dad has a treatment, medical treatment, still not feeling well. We're going to pray for him.
為咗個父親嘅健康啦。
And we have to pray for job opportunity of a life group member.
一个小组组员嘅工作嘅需要啦。
General health for everyone.
大家嘅健康啦。
During this flu season.
特别系呢一个即系感冒嘅时刻。
Someone have chest pain.
有人有心痛啦。
And time management for work. We need time management for work.
需要时间嘅嗰个嘅。
Only one people. All the others are well organized.
其他啲人好识得组织。
And somebody has nothing to do.
有啲人冇嘢做。
Because he's retired.
因為佢退咗休啦。
Okay. And someone need prayer for the marriage.
有啲人為咗婚姻度禱告啦。
And pray for God's healing. God's healing for the cat. That's important.
為咗個組員隻貓嚟到禱告。
Pet is very important in Australia.
呢啲寵物係非常之重要嘅。
All right. Someone want to pray for new home.
或者一個新的家來到禱告啦。
All right. I want someone want to pray for the baby can sleep better, sleep well.
BB 啦，佢可以一夜瞓到天光啦。
All these things are important to God.
呢啲嘢對神嚟講都係好重要嘅。
All right. Pray for good management of dementia. That's healing by Jesus Christ. Amen. That's the best management.
為咗一個老人家嘅老人痴呆，能夠更加好好嘅去照顧啦，
and healing of the lower back.
為咗背脊嘅痛苦嚟
禱告啦。So today, if you have any back problem, neck problem, whatever, orthopedic problem, hey, we pray for you.
今日無論你有咩頸痛啊、背痛啊，我哋都為你禱告。
Pray for good mental health.
為咗我哋嘅精神嘅健康啦，禱告。
It's a lot of prayer. So good.
好多好多禱告。
When we pray, that means we allow God to act.
当我哋祷告嘅时候，我哋系俾神一个机会去做工作。
And pray for a working trip, safety in the working trip.
为咗嚟紧嘅要呢个出去工作嚟到去平安祷告啦。
Healing from reflux.
为咗一个
I think it's acid reflux.
一个肠胃嘅问题。
胃酸倒流。
胃酸倒流。
There's a lot of different reflux, but I assume it's acid reflux.I won't go into all medical reflux.
我係醫生，但係唔同大家分享太多啦。
You don't want to hear them.
你唔想知道。
All right. Okay. Pray for the Ukraine as well.
我哋繼續為烏克蘭嘅戰爭嚟到禱告。
As soon as possible in God's way.
有呢個戰爭好快嘅係停止。
Wow, still going.
仲有。
And then pray for the daughter's health.
為咗女兒嘅健康。
And pray for another trip.
另外一个嘅出差。
Yeah. So that's about. Oh, yeah. That's it.
就咁多啦。
And another pray for Ukraine war. So we already mentioned. Why don't we all lift this prayer to God?
我哋将呢啲需要嘅系交托俾主。
Yeah. Let's believe and also your need as well.
同埋你自己嘅需要。
So whatever your need is, just we do it together.
无论你系咩需要嘅话，我哋将呢喺呢个时候咧系交托俾我哋嘅神。
Heavenly Father, we just pray for every prayer request just read out.
天父，我哋将以上所讲嘅需要都系交托俾你。
Lord, it's a lot about healing.
好多係為咗醫治
，healing of the back, healing of dementia，
背脊或者係失憶，呢個嘅老人痴呆
，health for the family，
家庭嘅健康
，and different area of sickness， Father， we just lift them up to you。
唔同嘅情況，我哋將呢啲所有嘅需要交託俾你。
Because in your word， you said by your stripes we were healed。
因為你嘅話要話因著你嘅鞭傷，我哋得到醫治。
So Father， we just claim healing right now。
主啊，我哋現在就係把握住你嘅醫治嘅能力。
We believe you are our healer。
相信你就是我们的医治者。
And we receive this gift of healing.
我们接受你的医治。
In our own body and on behalf of other people as well.
代表我们有病的肢体和我们自己。
Lord, we pray for a safe trip for a few people.
为了一个旅行的平安出差的平安我们交托给你。
Lord, we pray for the best job ever to give to people who are looking for jobs.
为所有找着工作的人求主你为他们开路找到一份最适合他们的工作。
Lord, we pray that the Ukraine war will finish, Father.
我们继续为着这个乌克兰的战争停止来祷告。
And really to cut down all the blood shedding.
主啊，让这个战争会再令到有生命丧失。
Lord, we just give you thanks and praise.
我们将一切的荣耀和赞美都归给你。
Father, we believe that every prayer that we lift up today shall be answered according to your amazing way.
主啊，我们相信按照你自己美善的旨意，你会成全这些的祷告的需要。
In Jesus' name,
奉耶稣基督的名。
Amen. Come on, give Jesus a huge hand. Praise you, Jesus. We thank you, thank you.
主耶稣，我们多谢你。
All right, remember to write praise report.
希望大家都能够写啲赞美嘅报告啦。
We got a few praise report here.
我哋有几个赞美报告。
Thanking God for healing my grandma so quickly.
多谢主耶稣去医治我嘅婆婆。
She was in ICU.
佢不久之前咧喺呢个深切的治療室
and she was in 90 already.
她已經是九十幾歲了
Now she's last week she was having 飲茶
上個禮拜她已經開始去飲茶
She just catch up all the 飲茶 she missed while she was in the ICU.
她現在開始去飲茶了
Good on her.
因為很久沒去了
And someone praising God for a good LG outing event.
一個有人感謝整個 live group 有很好的旅行啦。
And someone thank God for a good outcome of the daughter's high jump event.
有人为着嗰个女佢 high jump 跳高嘅比赛嘅成绩好高
break the world record,
或者系破咗世界纪录都唔定。
Okay, thank God for the Holy Spirit guiding us through a challenging week.
好感谢圣灵咧，系我哋今个礼拜好多嘅挑战当中咧，带领我哋，真系好嘅消息。
A lot of time God help us through, we forgot to write a praise report, isn't it?
好多时神去帮助我哋克服呢啲嘢，但系好多时就唔记得咗去感恩。
Yeah, yes. And thank God for protection.
感谢神嘅保守啦。
COVID negative.
佢嘅测试系阴性嘅。
Because he had really close contact with someone who's positive.
因为佢同一个染咗呢个病毒嘅人。
And then someone thank God for the live group have a really good meeting.
有人为咗呢个生命小组嚟到去感恩。
Praise God for all this amazing thing.
有一段好好嘅时间。
God is doing in our midst.
感谢主喺我哋当中嘅工作。
Okay, a couple of announcements.
有几个报告啦。
Please be seated.
大家请坐。
You've been standing for a while.
大家企咗好耐啦。
Yeah. Only two announcements, very simple.
两个报告。
Keep taking the lift.
第一个咧就系。
Don't go on the stairs.
最好咧，大家落嚟嘅时候咧，就系搭 lift 啦，就唔好行楼梯啦。
I think the hotel worry that we might fall over or something.
因为行楼梯始终系有机会跌亲。
And claim the public liability.
咁咧就要现所要赔
So, but again, we don't want to see any injury here.
係啦，我都唔想大家係有啲任何嘅意外啦。
Another report is 26th of June.
另一個咧就係我哋嘅6月26號。
We couldn't get in, get the booking here.
我租唔到酒店嘅緣故啦。
But we have something even better.
但係咧，我哋有一個好好嘅安排咧。
We're going to have a hot meal together.
我哋會有一個嘅教會嘅聚餐。
Yay! Yeah. We will have Malaysian dish.
我哋会有马来西亚餐啦。
We'll have Hong Kong dish.
有香港嘅美食啦。上海嘅。
I'm born in Shanghai, okay?
我系上海出世嘅。
But don't even dare to try my cooking.
You can't
eat them, all right, if I cook.
你吃不到,
so it will be the venue. We already start to book venue, so we'll announce next week.
我們會另外安排一個地方，所以我們安排好的時候，就跟大家宣告了，就是6月26號這個禮拜。
Big feast of celebration.
教會的聚餐。
For the end of financial year.
大家都明白了。
Yeah. Praise God. We've been positive, all right?
Financial year是嗎?
年尾。年結。 Okay, now we have...
巴士哥會請吃大餐，是嗎?
Okay, Enrico, we do it together.
Enrico,
Enrico, business people.
So yeah, we pull our finance
together and have breakfast.
That's good. Good idea.
Good idea. We give more time. Actually, I spent a lot of time.
We still have giving.
Oh, giving. I forgot about the giving. I'll wipe it. Yeah.
我哋而家有奉獻嘅一個信息。
Yeah, good to see all of you here today.
今日見到大家真係好開心。
I see all the smiling spaces, you know, after sharing the praise report.
You know, 聽完呢個讚美報告之後，大家都好多嘅笑容啦。
So, as you guys know, I and Katie got married last year.
我同大家知道啦，我同Katie咧，舊年係結婚嘅。
I'm just going to share one of the many learnings I have.
我想同大家分享結婚之後一啲嘅功課啦。Yeah,
one is what time to sleep? Yeah, how to spend money? So the way we value things are very different.
我们其实价值观都是很不同的。
For example, buying flower.
尤其是买花啦。
But as a smart husband, I know I don't buy the flower itself. I just buy for the smiles after giving out the flowers.
作為一個很有智慧的丈夫，我知道買嘢送俾Katie係佢中意嘅，唔係我中意嘅。
Yeah, so the way we value things is very different.
所以對於呢個東西嘅呢個價值咧，我哋都有唔同嘅睇法。
That's right. As a Christian, although we will come to this question sometime, is how do we value church or the kingdom of God?
作為一個基督徒，我哋點樣去對神嘅國嘅價值？ 有咩睇法呢?
Yeah, all of us will have different value, decide how to spend money, how to spend time, even how to come to church today.
我哋每个人都有唔同嘅价值观啦，例如我哋点样花我哋嘅钱财啊，或者我哋嘅时间啦。
Yep, so I think we're going to see how Jesus values his own church.
我想睇下耶稣点样去睇重呢一个嘅教会。
So let's see the parables of the hidden treasures and Paul in Matthew chapter 13. Verse 44 to verse 46.
喺呢個馬太福音13章裏面講到耶穌講一個嘅比喻，係一個隱藏嘅寶貝同埋呢個珍珠嘅寶嘅比喻。So
I'm going just to read in English for the verses.
Okay, 我哋用英文嚟到讀。
So in NIV version, the kingdom of heaven is like treasure hidden in a field. When a man found it, he hid it again. And then in his joy, went and sold all he had and bought that field. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like a merchant looking for a fine pearl. When he found one great value, he went away and sold everything he had and bought it. So this is how our Lord Jesus view his kingdom of God. The value of his kingdom doesn't change by how we view it. It doesn't inflate or deflate by the efforts that we put in.
唔係因為我哋嘅即係貢獻啊，而貶值或者係提升嘅。
But really is how God values his kingdom.
而係睇下神點樣睇重呢一個嘅佢嘅教會。
So if you would like to participate in this advancing the cause financially, we have different ways to do it.
如果大家係去想對呢個神國係有所貢獻嘅話，其實有好多唔同嘅方法我哋可以做呢樣嘢。
On the screen, you will see there are ways to contribute, either in cash or by bank transfer.
你可以用現金啦，我哋呢度有奉獻箱啦，亦都係可以用呢銀行嘅轉帳。
So for those who want to contribute by cash, there's envelopes in front or at the back of the venue.
現金嘅話咧，我哋係有呢一個嘅信封啦，前邊同埋有啲 hosting 都 hold 住一啲信封，你可以要佢哋攞嘅。
That's right. So I'm going to end it this with a prayer. Let's pray. Father God, I pray that you will open our hearts to see your will.
主啊，我哋求你打开我哋眼睛，让我从你嘅角度去睇事。
Give us the role of each of us in your kingdom, Lord.
啊，我哋睇到我哋自己嘅角色喺神你嘅角度里边。
Lord, guide us and give us a provision to carry it out.
求你带领我哋，都俾我哋足够嘅资源去成就呢啲你嘅神国嘅事。
Thank you for blessing us so much and giving us the opportunity to participate in your kingdom.
好多谢你即系祝福啦，同埋俾我哋有机会去有呢个贡献。
In Jesus' name we pray.
我哋奉主耶稣基督你嘅名求。
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Okay, now we're going to come to the exciting times.
啊，而家咧就系我哋好兴奋嘅时候啦。
Let's invite Katie for sharing the word for
us. 邀请阿 Katie 今日咧同我哋分享神嘅话语。
好开心今日可以喺度同大家一齐分享。
I'm very happy to share with the word of God with you today.
啊，俾我哋喺即系听神话语之前，我哋一齐嚟个祷告。
Let us pray before we share the word.
亲爱天父，多谢你。
Heavenly Father, we thank you.
多谢你舍身嘅爱。
We thank you for your sacrificial love for us.
让到我哋可以同你有修补嘅关系。
So that we can be reconciled to you.
我哋可以喺你嘅国度里面有份。
So that we can be part of your kingdom.
上帝，你而家开我哋嘅眼睛、耳朵同我哋嘅心。
May you open our ears, our hearts.
让到我哋可以能够去明白你嘅话语，我哋喺生活上面去实践。
That we may understand your words, so that we can put your words into practice.
系感谢你，我嘅祷告奉靠主耶稣基督得圣名字嘅求 ，Amen.
We thank you and we pray in Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
Amen.
系唔好意思，因为今日我有少少敏感，所以我就戴住个口罩，希望大家都听得清楚。
I'm sorry, I need to put my mask on because I've got allergy. So I hope that you can clearly understand what I'm saying.
好，咁咧就想同大家分享呢一个嘅分享之前咧，想同大家分享一下我唔知道大家有冇即系做一啲人生嘅目标嘅习惯。
I'm not sure whether any of you actually had a habit of writing down your yearly goals。
其实2022年咧，其实已经过咗一半噶啦。
We know that we are actually in the middle of 2022。
咁咧，所以其实我自己都其实有呢个习惯嘅。
I actually had a habit of doing this.
因为到每年嘅年尾嘅时候咧，回望咧，我如果有啲嘢、有啲事咧，我做得到嘅时候，我就好开心。
Because at the end of the year, when I look through those lists and I saw some of the goals that I've achieved, I got very happy.
但如果未完成咧，唔紧要，再嚟过，下年再做过。
For those goals that I haven't achieved, then I will work harder so that I can, you know, finish it.
所以无论点都好，有一个使命咧，同埋一个责任，我一直咧都喺我个 list 入嘅入边。
And there is one particular goal that is always on my list。
亦都成为咗生活嘅一部分。
And it has actually become part of my life。
我相信呢一个嘅使命同埋呢个嘅目标，应该到我在世嘅最后一日都仍然存在。
I believe that this mission is going to you know, last until the end of my days.
大家可以估下呢个系乜嘢嘅使命
？Can you guess what this goal is?
就系今日我想同大家分享嘅主题。
And this is what I'm going to talk about.
就叫超时空使命。
This is talk about a timeless mission.
系啦，咁超时空使命系啲咩咧
？What is this timeless mission?
咁喺分享之前咧，就想同大家睇下马太福音嘅28:16-20。
Before I share, I just want to read the scripture to you, and that's in Matthew.Chapter 28:16-20.
咁我就会用中文去读啦。咁大家可以睇，如果要睇英文嘅，可以喺个荧幕上面去睇到。
So I'm going to read this in Cantonese, and those can follow the English version on the screen.
好，十一个门徒往加利利去，到了耶稣指定的山上，他们看见耶稣就拜他，但仍有些人怀疑。耶稣上前来对他们说：天上地上一切权柄都赐给我了。所以你们要去，使万民作我的门徒，奉父、子、圣灵的名给他们施洗。我所吩咐你们的一切，都要教导他们遵守。这样我就常常与你们同在，直到这世代的终结。咁系相信好多弟兄姊妹咧，对呢个嘅大使命其实一啲都唔陌生。
I'm sure not many of you are a stranger to this.Great Commission，
甚至咧可以隻字不漏咁样背出嚟。
I'm sure some of you can actually memorize it word by word。
咁但系我哋系咪真系清楚知道耶稣颁下呢个大使命嘅心意
？But do we actually know what you know, God's word is when He gives us this great creation.
我哋係咪能夠活到出嚟咧
？And can we actually live it out？
係啦，咁首先咧，我要同大家去分享一下呢個大使命嘅背景先。
So let me just share with you the background behind this great commission.
其實呢一章經文咧，一開始嘅時候係記載耶穌喺死裏面復活嘅。
The beginning of this chapter actually talk about how Jesus was risen from the dead.
咁天使就喺度揾緊耶穌嘅抹大拉嘅瑪利亞同埋另一個瑪利亞報呢個喜訊。
And the angel was looking for Mary Magdalene as well as the other Mary to tell them this good news.
係耶穌嗰陣時已經復活咗啦。
Jesus was already risen from the dead.
係咁就同佢哋講，快啲你快啲話俾耶穌嘅門徒知道啦。
So the angel said, "Go and tell the other disciples."
咁仲有一樣嘢就係要喺加利利呢個地方，你哋要去會見耶穌。
And specifically, he asked them to go and wait in Galilee so that they can meet the Christ.
咁門徒知道咗之後咧，佢哋好乖喎，真係去到加利利個地方見耶穌。
So the disciples obeyed and they all went to Galilee to meet Christ.
佢哋見到耶穌嘅第一件事就係敬拜耶穌。
The first thing they did when they saw Jesus is they worship him.
但係我哋之後睇到原來有啲人其實有啲懷疑。
But then we see there are other people who had doubts.
但好特別，耶穌佢冇因為佢哋嘅懷疑而去阻礙咗佢頒布之後嘅大使命。
But it's Jesus just neglected their doubts and he went on to give them this great commission.
耶穌係仍然去頒布呢個大使命。
Jesus gave them this great commission.
咁而家我想用兩個 W 去解釋耶穌頒布呢個大使命對我哋嘅心意係啲乜嘢。
And I want to use two W's to share about why did Jesus? Who did Jesus give this great commission to?
好，咁第一個 W 咧就係 who。
The first W is who。
就是大使命是给哪一个
？And who does Jesus give this great commission to？
咁大使命是咪净系咧俾当时嘅门徒或者传道人或者对神满有信心嘅人咧
？Is this great commission given to the disciples in those days or to those who have lots of faith？
梗系唔系啦，其实大使命系俾我哋每一个人。
Of course not. It's for every one of us.
喺经文里边咧，耶稣颁布大使命个时间咧，就系耶稣得胜复活之后。
When Jesus gave this commission, it's a time when Jesus already overcome and he has become victorious.
但係頭先我都有講過啦，佢哋係有懷疑嘅。
But we also said before that there were some who were still doubting Jesus.
咁但係點解耶穌佢哋有懷疑嘅時候都仍然頒布咧
？But why did Jesus, you know, amongst all these doubts, he still gave the great commission?
因為知道咧，能夠做到呢個嘅大使命咧，個焦點唔係喺自己嘅能力同埋信心上面。
Because he knew that this the fulfillment of this great commission does not rely on man's strength,
而系喺胜过死亡同埋得胜复活嘅耶稣身上。
The success is all about Jesus, how he had rose from the dead and conquered death.
当我哋有呢个信心嘅时候咧，就睇呢个大使命就唔同啦。
When we actually have that faith, then we'll look at this great commission in a very different perspective.
但好多时候我哋可能会好快就会谂到，哦，咁大使命系做啲咩噶？
And sometimes we ask, so what do we do with this great commission?
咁但係有一點咧，其實都係好重要。
But one thing we need to remember
就係喺第十八節嘅講到，耶穌上前來對他們說：天上地上一切權柄都賜給我了。
And that is in verse 18 when he said, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me."
其實因為有耶穌嘅天上喺地上嘅權柄，先會有之後嘅所以。
Because all authority in heaven and on earth has been given to Christ, there is a therefore.
嗰个嘅大使命。
Therefore, that the great commission.
咁所以提喺度，耶稣提醒门徒，我哋每一个其实都有耶稣基督嘅权柄喺我哋当中。
Jesus is actually reminding us that every single one of us had this authority in us.
而当我哋知道呢个嘅权柄嘅时候，就系我哋实践大使命嘅原因。
And when we know that we have this authority, that's the reason behind why we need to fulfill this great commission.
亦都系一个实践大使命嘅驱动力。
And this is the drive behind us fulfilling this great commission.
而第二个 W 咧就系 what 大使命去做啲乜嘢
？The second W is what do we do with this great commission?
咁呢个 what 咧即系做啲咩都有几个点嘅。
And this what also had several parts.
咁第一点咧就系去。
The first thing is to go.
咁喺第十九节嗰讲，主耶稣说：所以你们要去，使万民作我的门徒，奉父子圣灵的名给他们施洗。
Verse 19 is that therefore go and make disciples of all men, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son of the Holy Spirit.
去呢个字咧，其实系包含咗行动嘅。
The word go is actually an action word.
所以唔系净系得知识或者我哋嘅思想上明白。
It's not about our mental information, our head knowledge.
所以我哋系要实践出嚟。
Is something that we actually practice.
又系需要走进呢个世界上面。
That we need to go into this world.
其实呢一个都系一个道成肉身嘅概念嚟。
And this is, you know, come back from the theology of the Word becoming flesh.
系啦，就喺约翰福音嘅一章十四节。
And we find it in the Gospel of John chapter 1:14.
耶稣道成咗肉身，住喺我哋嘅中间，满有恩典同智慧。我们见过他的荣光，正是从父而来的独生子的荣光。
The word became flesh and made this dwelling among us. We have seen this glory, the glory of the one and only one who came from the Father, full of grace and full of truth.
在耶稣在地上的服侍呢，是有三年多的时间。
Jesus was ministering on earth for 3 years.
他道成肉身，走进人群。
He became flesh and walked into humanity.
他没有收埋自己，不同人去联络接触。
He didn't withdraw himself and, you know, he didn't disconnect himself from people.
他走进人群的目的是想让人在他的身上见到天父。
He walked into humanity so that people can actually see the image of Father on him.
所以在耶稣升天之前。
So before Jesus was risen.
他就给门徒颁下这个大使命。
So before he ascended, into heaven, he gave the disciples this great commission.
就是成全耶稣继续之后的事工。
That is to continue this mission that he has started on earth.
成为他的见证人。
To be his witnesses.
将福音去传开。
To share the gospel with people.
让人去认识真理和神的恩典。
So that people can know the grace and the truth of God.
现在想和大家分享一个小小的生活见证。
I just want to share a little bit about my testimony.
我记得之前在读书的时候有做 part-time 的。
When I was actually studying, I also had a part-time job.
咁啊，系做一啲卖床褥。
I was actually selling mattresses.
卖床褥其实咧，应该唔会好多人会成日都会过嚟买噶嘛。
No, I don't have a lot of people who are actually interested in buying mattresses.
因为那个叫做 warranty， 即系嗰、那个系啦，都要成十几年嘅，咁所以应该都唔会一年都买一张咁样。
So most people will not buy a mattress every year because the mattress is the guarantee usually over 10 years.
咁但系好特别，有啲客人咧好中意，即系周不时行过咧就会过嚟同我倾偈。
But still, a lot of customers like to come and say hello to me when they're walking past.
但系就唔系俾生意我做嘅。
It's not really helping me.
但系都好开心可以有人同我倾偈，唔系觉得好闷。
Because I love that because I want someone to talk to me.
我记得有一次咧，有一个嘅客人，佢同我讲，问我一条问题。
I remember one time this customer asked me this question.
佢就话：，点解你成日都咁开心嘅
？Why are you always happy？
成日都咁好笑容咁样。
Always smiling.
其实我心谂，冇办法啦，做 sales 都要开心嘅。
And I said, of course I'm a sales. What do you expect me to do？
如果唔系咁样唔开心，人哋唔通见到你个样咁苦瓜关都唔会想买嘢嘅。
So if I'm kind of like sad, who wants to come up, and ask me anything？
但系因为当时佢又问咗另外一个问题。
But he also asked me another question.
咁佢就话点解成日觉得你好似冇乜烦恼，觉得人生好似好简单喺呢个世界里面。
I have this feeling that your life is very simple and easy, and there's no challenges.
咁我就觉得嚟啦，好好好开心。
And I was very actually happy.
因为咧，佢开始问关于人生嘅问题。
And when he was actually asking about life questions.
咁我嗰一刻咧，我心里面就祈祷啦。
So I was praying inside.
我就神啊，我觉得呢个时候要同佢传福音。
So I said, Lord, this is the time I'm going to share the gospel with you.
啱唔啱啊？因为呢个 professional， 即系个专业，系咪可以咁样做
？I'm not sure because as a professional salesman, I'm not sure whether I should do that.
但我都唔会理，因为我觉得呢个系心里面有嗰种感动。
But I didn't totally ignore that because there was like this prompting for me to do it.
咁之后我哋都有机会可以出嚟食饭倾偈。
And actually, we had the opportunity to have a meal together later.
系啦，佢一个女仔嚟嘅。
This is a girl.
系啦，咁啊，所以咧喺当中我哋有好多嘅问题，佢有问到。
So during you know dinner, we actually exchange a lot of conversations.
其實今晚咧同佢食飯傾嘅時候咧，佢問到我關於有啲宗派異端嘅問題。
She actually touched on the cults, the you know the question of cults.
咁我因為佢係未信主嘅，但係一開頭話啊呢個係異端，咁可能會嚇咗佢啦。
She's an unbeliever, so she's quite, you know, kind of cautious about cults.
我心裡面我唔知道點樣去回答佢呢啲嘅問題。
I really don't know how to answer questions.
咁我就唯一一樣可以做就係祈禱。
So the only thing I can do is to pray.
去求聖靈去帶領我有呢個智慧去回答到佢嘅問題。
I was praying for God's wisdom so that I can answer her questions.
感謝主，佢最尾咧係好明白，亦都係冇覺得被好似話質疑佢咁樣。
Thank God in the end she understood and he didn't think that I was actually, you know, like doubting her.
喺呢個經歷裡面，我就知道其實我哋能唔能夠去傳福音，真係唔係自己嘅能力。
So, you know, this experience teaches me that, you know, whether we actually are able to share the gospel, it really does not depend on ourselves.
全都係因為上帝嘅帶領。
It is all because, you know, God's guidance.
因為呢個係我哋帶住主耶穌嘅權柄走到人群嘅時候，我哋就有呢個能力。
And when we are, you know, when we got the authority of Christ, when we go into, you know, the humanity, then we will be able to share the gospel.
所以传福音就会成为咗我哋生活嘅一部分。
That's why sharing the gospel should be part of our life.
好，第二点就系咧，使万民作耶稣基督嘅门徒，奉父子圣灵嘅名给他们施洗。
The second thing about this Great Commission is to make disciples of all men, teaching them everything that God has commanded us to do.
喺度讲嘅万民嘅意思咧，系所有嘅民族。
And this is talking about all people.
所以行出大使命，我哋嘅心态其实都要好重要。
As that's why when we fulfill this Great Commission, our attitude is actually very important.
其实传福音系冇分话哦，你中意同边啲人去传嘅。
So sharing the gospel is not about sharing, you know, the gospel with one particular group of people.
或者你熟悉嘅人
，or people that you know，
而是系全部嘅人。
It's actually everybody.
所以我唔知道大家有冇试过传福音嘅时候，其实有一个假设。
So I'm not sure whether you realize that when we share the gospel, there's often this assumption.
有时候我就觉得哦，应该同啲同我 friend 啲嘅，同我熟啲嘅。
I should really share the gospel with people that I know well.
哦，其实都系需要嘅。
I mean, yes, that's necessary, right?
咁啊，唔熟嗰啲即刻哦，唔关我事又，我就即刻祈祷啊，神啊，你差遣仆人你同佢传福音啦。
So those that I don't know, I would say, Lord, you send somebody else to share the gospel with them.
系啦，咁就好似有啲，譬如啲亲戚或者你屋企人，可能听咗好多年嘅福音，都仲未信耶稣。
And there are relatives surely in our lives that we have been sharing the gospel with them for many years, but they have not believed.
佢就话：哎呀，唔想再同佢讲啦，况且我今次再同佢讲，都唔会信噶啦。
And we will assume that you know we don't really want to share the gospel with them again because what's the point? Because they didn't believe before.
但原来传福音唔应该系一个心态。
But you know, when we share the gospel, we should not have this attitude.
因为传福音是神，是靠神自己可能够成就。
And because we know that when sharing the gospel is actually empowered by God.
而我哋要做嘅就是将神嗰份嘅爱去祝福佢哋。
And what we need to do is to share the love of God with them.
而将你独有嘅见证
，your unique testimony，
去点样同佢分享
？To share with them。
去将呢个祝福带俾佢哋
，and to be able to share this blessing with them。
所以其实大使命咧，亦都唔系在于传福音呢个嘅阶段。
So the Great Commission is not just about sharing the gospel，
而系都帮助佢哋点样去能够去成长，去认识基督。
It's also about seeing them growing in Christ。
喺度都有讲话，要喺众人面前见证上帝，去不给他们施洗
，so that they can also become。A testimony and be baptized.
喺教会好好咁成长
，and they can grow in church.
系啦，好之后咧就到大使命嘅第三点，我哋仲要做啲咩咧
？So what else do we do? And the third part of this Great Commission
就将耶稣嘅吩咐去教导别人遵守。
Is to teach them to do what Jesus has commanded us to do.
系喺二十节讲，我所吩咐你们嘅一切都要教导他们遵守。
It said that I'm teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you.
我哋好多时话，哎呀，教导我哋都冇呢个资格，我哋都唔有冇读神学，有冇参加一啲即系好深入嘅训练。
We often disqualify ourselves because we have been not to Bible school or we haven't had any specific training。
但我哋喺节经文嗰度睇到耶稣嘅吩咐唔系要我哋全部都去读神学。
And we know that here Jesus did not ask us to go and enroll in the Bible college.
系神学嘅人先可以去教导别人。
And those only the graduate are able to teach other people.
而我哋系跟随耶稣嘅人，我哋就有呢个嘅能力。
Everyone who follow Christ should have this ability to teach others.
所以咧，我哋好多时候我哋自己咧可能会忽略咗做门徒训练呢一个嘅部分。
So that's why sometimes we neglect this part of making disciples of people.
就觉得哦，同我哋传咗福音，信咗耶稣之后就觉得哦，够啦，我已经做得好好。
And we thought that you know just share the gospel with them, lead them to Christ, and that's our job done.
但系呢度系耶稣话吩咐我哋系每一个人都要将耶稣吩咐嘅一切去教导他们。
But here Jesus actually said that go and teach them to do what God commanded us to do.
咁我哋要点样先知道耶稣嘅吩咐咧
？And how do we know what God commanded us to do?
喺提摩太后书三章十六至十七节
，in Second Timothy
系大家都好熟悉嘅经文。
3:16 is a scripture that you're familiar with.
就系全部圣经都是神所默示的，在教训、责备、矫人和公义的各方训练各方面都是有益的。为要使属神的人装备好，可以完成各样的事工。
All scripture is God's breath and is useful for teaching, rebuking, correcting, and training in righteousness, so the servant of God may be thoroughly equipped for every good work.
首先，我哋要清楚主耶稣基督嘅吩咐同教导，最重要嘅就系圣经。
First of all, we need to understand what Jesus had taught us, and the most important source is the Bible.
所以我哋要去睇圣经，就可以明白神嘅吩咐同话语。
And we read the Bible, we will know what God commanded us to do.
所以我哋系每一个都系有呢一个嘅能力。
Therefore, we all have that ability.
所以神嘅话语唔单止我哋去更加去认识佢，亦都俾我哋更加知道佢嘅心意。
Not only we know God's word, we know what God's will is.
去让神嘅话语进入我哋嘅心。
When we allow the word of God to enter into our hearts,
去装备我哋嘅生命。
To equip our life.
所以我哋喺学习神话语嘅时候咧，有一样嘢都好重要，就系要信服佢嘅话语。
So when we're reading the word of God, one thing is very important. That is that we need to submit to His word.
其实我哋好多时候咧，人咧系会倾向听啲自己中意听嘅。
We all have the tendency to listen to what we like to hear.
即系好似应该系有句说话，忠言逆耳系咪？
There's a Chinese proverb that said that you know good words often will repel.
系一就觉得系话自己觉得有挑战，就觉得哎呀唔关我事，我听唔到。
And you know, we think that you know this is too challenging. Okay, that's nothing to do with me.
其实我自己都系。
I'm the one.
所以咧，有时我哋呢个嘅心态叫选择性嘅顺服。
So this is what we call we submit by choice.
系就例如我哋有段经文或者耶稣嘅吩咐都大家应该都好熟悉，就系我哋要去爱仇敌，仲要为逼迫你嘅人去祈祷。
For example, the scripture that said, "Love your enemies, pray for those who persecute you."
大家应该觉得好难。我自己都觉得好难。
Well, I think it's very hard. I'm not sure about you guys.
系，其实真系好难嘅。
Because it is very difficult.
其实我都有一个经历喺呢一个嘅功课上面好大嘅学习。
I actually had an experience when I'm practicing this scripture.
系有一次咧，即系其实我生命里面都冇乜系冇仇敌嘅。
Well, actually, I don't have a lot of enemies.
不过我相信咧。应该系我自己啦，大家行到一样，都有啲你未必咁中意嘅人。
But we all have, like me, people that we don't particularly like。
系啦，我唔知系咪你嘅老板啊
？Boss，
讲笑啫。
Okay, only joking。
或者伤害过嘅自己嘅人。
Or maybe those people who have hurt you in the past。
我记得咧有一次咧，喺即系圣灵咧就同我，即系突然间我自己做紧嘢嘅时候，佢同我讲。
I remember one day the Holy Spirit started prompting to me.
你去为你伤害过你嘅人祈祷同埋祝福佢。
Why don't you pray for those who have hurt you before and pray for them?
我当时咧就同神去争论啦，唔系啊话。
I was actually having this argument between me and God.
我咧就好想去逃避嘅。
I said, you know, not really, right? You know, and I want to actually hide.
我咧就同自己讲，其实听唔到，应该唔系神同我讲嘅。
And I was sharing with someone else, must not be from God.
谂多咗应该。
I'm just overthinking.
瞓得唔好。
And I'm not sleeping well.
咁啊，翻到屋企嘅时候咧，我又再祈祷。
When I got home, I actually pray.
神咧再同我讲同一番说话。
The God actually said the same thing to me.
你去为即系你去为佢去祝福，去为佢祈祷。
You have to pray for him. You have to bless him.
咁我今次真係唔可以扮啦。
So I can't really get away from that.
因為我就覺得哎呀好難啊，我唔想，但係冇辦法。
But because you know, like I actually find it hard, but I have to do it.
咁我就好啦，咁我都依個神同我講，咁我就聽咗先，係啦。
So I listened because I believe that that's from.
咁我就有一日咧，我就真係見到佢喎。
So one day I came across this person.
咁我就真係好掙扎啦，我就扮又見唔到佢。
So I was actually very struggled.
我真係好中意扮。
I didn't see him.
我見唔到佢就
very good at that.
但點知道呢個姊妹咧就喺我前面度出現喎。
But all of a sudden, this lady walked past me right in front.
咁真係冇得扮啦又。
And you can't really, you know, pretend, right?
因為咧，你扮嘅時候，你都同神講：神啊，唔係我唔想同佢祝福祈禱，因為我見唔到佢啊嘛。
And sometimes I give myself excuse, not because I don't want to talk to him, it's because I didn't see him, see her.
但見到佢，我真係冇得避，我就真係要同佢講。
When you actually see her, she's right in front of you. That you can't, you have no excuse.
因為我知道神係會幫助我嘅。
And I believe that God is going to help me.
咁當時我就好啦，神，我就聽你話啦，我就去同佢祈禱啦。
So I said to God, okay, I'm going to listen to you. I'm going to go and pray for her.
仲有祝福佢咁樣。
And to bless her.
哇！但係我覺得佢最呢一個 moment， 當我同佢祈完禱同埋祝福佢之後，係一個好大嘅轉變。
And I actually saw a big change after I prayed with her and bless her.
我心裡面嗰個有個好似有個大石咧，突然間。
It feels like that this big stone, you know, in my heart was being removed.
佢得到自由同埋嗰個釋放。
I actually felt freedom and liberty.
原來咧嗰種信服咧係可以得喺神裡面嘅信服係可以得到自由釋放。
And I believe that when we submit to God, we actually experience this liberty and this freedom.
就好似馬丁路德有一句説話，佢話基督徒全然自由，不受制於任何人。基督徒是眾人的眾僕，屈從所有人。
Martin Luther once said, "A Christian is utterly free man, lord of all, subject to none. A Christian is an utterly dutiful man, servant of all and subject to all."
喺度讲咧自由
，it's talking about freedom.
其实信服喺里面就会得到自由
，but in submission, that's when we get freedom.
信服其实系一种属灵嘅操练
，and this submission is actually a spiritual discipline.
其实要不断咁样练习嘅。
We need to keep practicing and practicing it.
其實我自己都繼續學習緊。
And I'm still on my way as well.
所以喺當中，其實學習嘅過程裡面係能夠去經歷主呢一個嘅學習係好奇妙。
When we submit, we will experience the reality of God, and this is amazing.
別人都係睇得到喺你嘅身上嘅不同。
And other people can actually see this happening.
呢個亦都係其中一個裝備。
And this is also the equipping.
佢點樣去自己去教導別人去遵守神嘅話語
？Of us to actually teach other people to submit to God。
當你信服嘅時候咧，就會將個焦點由自己身上就轉向基督身上。
You know, when we submit, we turn our focus from ourselves to God。
當掙扎嘅時候，最重要就係更加需要依靠主。
And when we're struggling, the most important thing is to depend totally on God。
當我哋信服聽神話嘅時候。神嘅话语就将我哋嘅生命带来改变。
And when we submit to God's word in our lives, He will bring changes in our lives.
如果我哋冇呢种经历咧，其实我哋生命系唔会改变。
If we never have that experiences, our life will never change.
圣经嘅说话只系变成一个理论。
And the word of God is becoming a theory.
可能我哋只系有事嘅时候，我哋去睇下神嘅话语。
We might just, you know, read the word of God whenever we're in need.
但我哋唔去做，我哋唔去高嘅时候。
But if we don't do it, if we don't go,
我哋其实都系唔会经历得到。
We will never experience the reality of God in our lives.
所以大使命咧，其实唔系一个口号。
So you know, the Great Commission is not a slogan.
系一个行动，亦都系带来生命改变嘅。
It's actually an action that will bring life transformation.
好，仲有咧，我哋系有一个祭司嘅身份。
The other thing is that we actually has a role of being the royal priesthood.
在彼得前书的二章九节。
In 2 Peter,
唯有你们是被拣选的族类，是有君尊的祭司，是圣洁的国度，是属神的子民，要叫你们宣扬那召你们出黑暗入奇妙者光明的美德。
Chapter 2 verse 9, but you are a chosen people, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, God's special possession, that you may declare the praises of him who called you out of darkness into his wonderful light.
所以我哋每一个其实系被神拣选嘅。
Therefore, we are all chosen.
我哋都有祭司嘅身份。
We all have the role of being the royal priesthood.
而我哋每一个都系属于神嘅。
And we belong to God.
所以我哋嘅使命就喺一个黑暗嘅世代里面，点样去成为耶稣基督嘅见证人
？Therefore, we are his witnesses in this, you know, dark generation to be his light.
系将耶稣嘅福音系将佢点样系带进喺生活嘅里面。
To bring the gospel into the world,
咁我哋就可以能够去经历同埋操练神嘅话语
，so that we can experience and practice the word of God.
可以帮助其他人同神建立关系，见到呢个世界嘅光。
To reconcile people with God and to see who is the light of the world.
咁我哋点样可以能够去实践呢
？How do we practice this?
其实我哋可以系由小组开始。
We can start with our life group.
咁我哋因为小组里面咧，我哋有一班嘅弟兄姊妹，有同伴，我哋一齐去成长，一齐去经历同埋实践。
In our life group, we actually have companionship to read the word together, to you know practice together。
好感谢主喺恩泉教会咧，我哋有好好嘅生命小组。
And you know, thank God we have lots of good life groups in this church。
头先喺嗰个赞美报告都有人分享话啊，好好嘅生命小组。
You know, just now we had a praise report that talk about life groups。
大家应该都能够感受得到有几好。
So you actually know how good it is。
而我哋喺小组里面，我哋一齐学习神嘅话语。
Well, we you know read the word together。
我哋一齐有团契嘅生活。
We have you know fellowship together。
我哋一齐代祷，一齐去成长，一齐经历主。
We pray together. We you know experience God together。
最重要，我哋能够鼓励，互相去鼓励，点样喺神里面系更加嘅，好似耶稣一样。
And we encourage one another how to be more like Christ。
大家要知道，你哋每一个人嘅生命都系能够去影响他人去成长。
We should know that every one of us can impact another person's life。
生命影响生命
，life impacting life。
呢个就是我哋嘅大使命。
This is our great commission。
如果咧有人仲未参加呢个 life group 咧
，and if you have not been part, you have not, you're not part of this life group。
咁就快啲同我哋去联络啦。
I hope that you can connect with us。
系，可以同 Helen 去联络啦。
You can connect with Helen。
系啊，有 Pastor Susanna Gordon 去联络。
Gordon or Susanna。
希望我哋能够一齐成长，去实践。
So that we can all grow together and practice the word of God together。
无啦啦卖咗广告。
This is kind of like an advertisement。
系啊，所以真系好重要嘅。
It's very important。
好，第四样喺大使命里面都好重要嘅。
The fourth important element in this great commission
就系耶稣俾我哋嘅应许
is the promise that God has given to us。
喺马太福音嘅28:20
in Matthew chapter 28,
后半部分
the last part
佢就系这样，我就常常与你们同在，直到这世代的终结。
Verse 20 says, "Surely I am with you always to the very end of age."
呢个嘅应许系好美好。
This is what a wonderful promise.
系，其实大家应该都冇一个人系会应许到啦。啊，同你直到世代嘅终结都同你一齐同在。
I don't think not anybody can actually give you that promise that he'll walk with you to the end of your days.
但系唯独耶稣佢有呢对我哋有应许。
Only Jesus can give us this promise.
佢哋同上神同我哋常同在，就系我哋有冇遵从佢俾佢叫我哋嘅吩咐。
Because his promise is always with us.We can ask ourselves, have we been obeying His word?
就先我啱啱所分享嘅。
This is what I just shared.
去使万人做我哋嘅门徒。
To make disciples of all men.
奉耶稣基督奉父子圣灵嘅名给他们施洗。
To baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
将耶稣嘅教导去教导别人遵守。
To teach them everything God has commanded us to do.
神嘅应许就同我哋同在。
And God's promise to be with us.
当佢同我哋同在嘅时候
，and when his promise is to be with us，
我哋就能够做到佢交俾我哋嘅大使命。
So we can actually fulfill this great commission。
所以呢个超时空使命咧，唔系只系停留于向外去传福音。
So this timeless mission is not just about going out there and share the gospel。
带人去信耶稣
，to lead people to Christ。
其实系一个延续。
There is a continuation。
系承传翻耶稣基督喺在世嘅时候佢所做嘅事工。
To continue the ministry that God Jesus did while He was walking on earth.
我哋而家可以需要做嘅就系要装备好自己。
The first thing we need to do is to equip ourselves.
信服遵守神嘅话语。
To submit and to obey His word.
喺群体入边去帮助其他人去成长。
in a you know group in a community help each other to grow.
我哋一齐学像跟效法耶稣嘅样式。
So let's all you know learn to become more like Jesus.
我哋知道呢个世代咧，其实系好凶恶嘅。
We know that this world that we live in is very wicked.
喺马太福音嘅十章十六节，耶稣都有提到。
In Matthew chapter 10, verse 16.Jesus also said,
现在我差派你们出去，好像羊进到狼群中间，所以你们要像蛇一样机警，像鸽子一样纯洁。
I'm sending you out there like sheep among wolves. Therefore, be as shrewd as snakes and as innocent as doves.
虽然是这样，但是耶稣他的应许就是常常同你同在。
Even though this is a risky business, but God's promise is with us.
直到世代的终结。
Until the end of days.
所以耶稣在约翰福音十四章十八节
，Therefore in the Gospel of John 14:18，
佢咁样讲，佢话我终不撇下你们为孤儿，我必到你们这里来。
He said, I will never leave you as orphans. I will come to you.
耶稣当时佢差派咗圣灵保惠师喺我哋中间。
Jesus already sent His Holy Spirit, His Counselor, to be among us.
所以我哋其实系唔孤单。
That's why we're not alone.
因为有耶稣嘅同在。
Because Jesus is with us.
我哋能够做到大使命，唔系因为我哋嘅能力。
We can fulfill this great commitment, commission, not because of our own strength.
系因为耶稣基督舍身嘅爱。
Because the sacrificial love of Jesus Christ.
佢得胜复活嘅权柄。
His victorious overcome authority.
而我哋回应就系去顺服，去遵守。
And our response is to submit and to obey.
好希望下次都仲有同大家去分享我哋点样先能够活出大使命。
So next time, I hope that I can share with you how do we actually live out this great commission.
好，咁啊，今日嘅分享到呢度。
So this is the end of my sharing.
咁我而家不如为大家做个祈祷。
I just want to pray with you all.
如果当中有啲弟兄有啲嚟到嘅新朋友，可能未接受耶稣基督成为你嘅救主。
If there are some of you who have never received Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior,
今日是一个时间
This is the time.
可以同我哋一起去行呢个大使命
That we invite you to fulfill this great commission.
让耶稣基督成为你生命嘅主
To allow Jesus Christ to be your personal Lord and Savior.
我哋如果有呢啲人，我哋一起去我讲一句，你跟我讲一句，去接受耶稣基督
You can actually pray with me.
亲爱的天父
Dear Heavenly Father,
我们很感谢你那份舍身的爱。
We thank you for your sacrificial love.
如果不是你，我们不能够在这里去跟你去有修补的好关系。
If not, we will not be able to have this relationship with you.
天父上帝，求你去饶恕我们的罪。
Heavenly Father, we ask that you will forgive us of our sins.
我们得罪你。
We sin against you.
我们真的是抱不配。
We are so undeserving.
但是是因为你的爱，无条件的爱。
But because of your unconditional love.
这一刻我接受你成为我生命的主。
This moment we receive you as my Lord and Savior.
成为我的救主。
To be my personal Savior.
我们一生一世我们都跟随你的脚步。
I want to follow your footsteps the rest of my life.
我们永不偏离。
I'm not going to leave you.
去感谢你都同我们同在直到这世代的终结。
Thank you that you are with us until the end of days.
Amen.
Amen.
如果刚才头先系有朋友去即系做咗呢个决定嘅时候，你就可以同我哋去联络。我哋好想喺呢一个信仰嘅旅程上面，我哋一起去同行。
If you actually make that decisions in the first time, please connect with us so that we can help you on this journey of faith.
而家都有另一个祈祷，系想同为大家一齐祷告。
I have another prayer.
我知道呢个大使命系真系好唔容易。
We know that this is not easy to fulfill this great commission.
但我们都知道这个是神给我们的使命。
And we know, but we know that this is a commission given to us by the Lord.
我想为大家一起去起立，我们起立去祷告。
Why don't we all pray and we stand and we all pray?
我们去接从，我们去祷告求神去给我们有这个的能力，我们去接受去给我们的权柄。
Why don't we pray for power from on high?
我们的生命的里面能够走进这个世界去传福音，将他的爱传开，让更多的人知道耶稣基督你的名。
So that we can go and actually enter into this world to share the gospel.
如果你方便的话，可以举起你的手。
If this is okay, then you can raise your hand.
我们接受耶稣基督的祝福。
Well, let us receive the blessing from God.
天父上帝，我哋 Hallelujah， 我哋去赞美感谢你。
Dear Heavenly Father, we sing praises and Hallelujah to you.
感谢你，你俾我哋有大使命。
Thank you for this great commission.
让我哋喺个世上上面系有使命嘅。
So that we can actually live for a mission on this earth.
我哋唔净系斋只喺呢个世代上面去生活。
We're not just living in this world.
而系呢个使命系成为我哋生活嘅一部分。
But this mission is actually a part of our life.
天父上帝，感谢你，感谢你系喺当中，你同我哋同在，你应许呢个系你嘅应许。
Thank you that you promised that you will be with us always.
亦都系直到世代嘅终结。
Until the end of days.
让到我哋有呢个嘅应许嘅时候，我哋就有一个盼望，有一个能力去到世界里面去传扬你嗰份嘅爱。
Because we have this promise, we have this hope that we can enter into this world to share this gospel.
天父上帝，你求你去帮助我哋。
Father, we ask you for your help.
帮助我哋去信服，有信服你嘅心。
Give us a submission heart to you.
亦都挑旺我哋对你传福音嘅火热。
And stir within us the passion to go and share the gospel with others.
让到呢个世界系见到你嘅荣光。
That the world can see your glory.
让到呢个世界见到你嘅真理。
That the world can see your truth.
我哋嘅祷告。
Our prayers.
奉主耶稣基督得圣名字祈求。
Is in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Amen. 咁而家係好啦，咁而家就已經神祝福大家下星期見。
So it's come to the end of our meeting. We'll see you all next week. God bless. And you can have a cup of tea or coffee.
大家可以留低飲。
According to Pastor Gordon, the coffee is actually not bad, so it's free.